I like what I do. I love the physical aspect of it. Saw an ad on Craigslist that was recruiting women specifically for the trades, and I took a test. My first job in working with metal, I started out sweeping floors and driving the truck, and you have to work your way up. I'm now 8 months away out of a 5-year process from my journeyman's card, and I'm attending a union-centric college, getting my bachelor's in construction management. I'm a second-generation single mother. My daughter is 13 years old, and she's exactly what I'd hoped for. She's exactly the person I imagined she would be. It is so easy to be her mother. Working in the trades has allowed me to provide a very comfortable life for my daughter. I started buying her college credits when I started my apprenticeship. I can give her a life that wasn't available to me. Been skating for about 8 years. I was a founding member of the Rat City Roller Girls. I skated through their 4th season on a team. Roller derby taught me how to make friends. So I learned to exercise, and I learned to fall down and get up. And roller derby is, I think it's beyond a passion, it's sort of a lifestyle. I wish somebody would have presented me with the opportunity to work in the trades when I was in high school. Growing up without money, college wasn't an option. So I would have loved to have known 15 years ago that I had an opportunity to make a good living right out of high school, receive the training, receive the money to go to college. I like how capable I am. My name is Sandra Darling Roberts. I am a single mother. I am a Rat City Roller Girl. I believe in being strong and powerful. And I am a precision metal fabricator.